Hello everyone, how are you all? So this is Prachi Chir. So today we will make a flamingo bird. Are you all ready? So flamingo bird is of pink color. For this we need a pink paint, paint brush, two sketch pens, orange and black color. Googly eyes is an optional. If you don't have googly eyes, you can make it with a marker and a fevicol. So let's start. For this, first of all, we will apply a paint on a hand. Mothers can help the child in this. Let's apply the pink paint on the hand like this. You can take the help of your mama. Cover all the fingers properly so that we can have a good hand impression. You can take more color if you want. Slowly, let's apply paint, pink paint color on your hand like this. Let me apply and we'll show it to you. And then we will give a hand impression. Like this. Now, what we will do, we will give a hand impression on A4 size sheet. We will tilt it like this. And like this, I have given a hand impression of flamingo bird. So can you see, I have given a hand impression. Now what we will do, we will take a paint brush, mothers can help, and we will make a face of the flamingo bird like this. Okay, now it is ready. Like this, can you see? Now what we will do, with the help of a sketch pen, with the help of a black sketch pen, we will make its beak like this. Can you see? Now with the help of orange sketch pen, let's make its his legs and my flamingo bird is about to ready. Like this, can you see? Now we will make paste a googly eyes. If you don't have the googly eyes, you can make it with a marker also. So let's place the googly eyes and my flamingo bird is about to ready. So here it is ready. You can try this at your home and please send us the video. Thank you.